out, brother.
They'll be here, Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, we should head out now.
You mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road. Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, this gets up like always. I got you.
St. John out.
Deke.
Good.
Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand.
These trees
past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Not buying today.
See ya, Deke.
Deacon St. John.
Deke, how's it going, man?
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
I never knew that. I got a use for you.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Got ya. Come on, come on, come on. One of the camps can use this.
Crap.
Who's mad at you, Wake? Boozer.
Yeah, Nick. I'm just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way out to separation ladder. Pope says there's a Ripper camp over there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. But we had a price on our head.
How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
If you truly have the will.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Life has
Rippers.
Brought
me. Deacon out. Another Carlos Ripper sermon. Fuck off. What are you doing up here, huh? Goddamn Ripper!
We've given up our game.
Stop! 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 Stop!
Nope, it's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Open it up.
Hey, D.
That bike of yours, need some fuel?
Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life.
I mean, ever.
Should have more stuff later.
What's no, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around, man.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
You're gonna run out?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Hey, haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north. Hey, Deke.
Good to see you, Deke.
Okay.
Hey, Damon.
Stay safe out there.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the
That's all I got for now.
Ran into infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners, they call them. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart out from under me, and I couldn't outrun it.
Deacon St. John.
At me, running alongside.
Damon.
I swear they were trying to knock me off.
You looking for something?
You're stone cold. You just shrugged it off.
Okay, man. See you around, Deke.
Deke, good to see you.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
I hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Need this?
This is it. Which way? Still got this. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got?
Just tell us. What do you want to know?
Gotcha. Sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
Open the gate.
Open up. I've seen him around.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Camper's life, hey, Manny?
Your bike could use an upgrade. I'll wrap that up for you. Look me up if you need anything else.
I wonder about the
later, man.
Sometimes, you know, like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know.
That's all I got today.
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
How's it going?
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Low on fuel, huh?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. See you around. What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
The words of Carlos.
Bring him low.
They've been shot.
What's your name, asshole? None of you are getting out of here alive.
I can't control
it. Rest in peace. Let me help you out.
Have you on the path? See it.
Hold on.
No meds. We're covering up.
Get back to Iron Butte, wherever the fuck you come from. Topping off. Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker Boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Thank you.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Almost out.
Shit! Now!
Stay there, brother.
But I am a man. Better than nothing. Okay. You don't need these. There we go.
Yeah.
get it?
Jesus Christ. One tough son of a bitch.
Antibiotics. Gotta find me some antibiotics. Yes, this will work. I gotta get back to my bike. These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky, over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road and make sure they don't come back. Now!
Find it.
What was left of it, yeah.
What was left?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it. What was it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What
listen,
are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No. Don't you... Don't you take
Deacon.
It!
No, no. Deacon. No, you're not... No way! No, you're not going to do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addie, okay. We're losing him.
Wait!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I...